All right. Again, I think that Sheila's way to go. Stone skin and shield is what they suggest. Okay. Okay, the game is black. Game went black screen on us. So, let's see if this will work out better for us. Like, stone skin, shield. Haze. I kinda like the flaming sword, seriously. Okay, let's see if this will work out any better for us. Oh, great. Let's see if this, if we have enough defense to go through this guy. Oh my god! Looks like he still is gonna kill us. No! We cannot run away fast enough. Yeah, that's one way to deal with him.
No!
Can't I just tell him to stand still? I fucking hate this sometimes. Full HP there, basically. He did a 100 damage. That's like that. Ah. Did he kill one of our limbs? Maybe. No, shit. He's gonna start attacking the other guy. Can't run in between, he's dead. Seems good for now. Yeah. Can't move. Where did he come from? Such moments. First of all. He's gonna die. Oh, please just sell. Oh my God. Yeah, I want to rebuff myself. I might be dead before we can get everything up. Okay, so we got it, but he's still gonna start attacking the other guy. Because he's standing in the front now. Which is... Okay, two hits. Oh my God! And he starts buffing again! And this entire thing would be solved if I could tell him to stand still. Then all of our problems would have been solved. Now we heal up a bit fast. He's still coming for us, good. We might kill him now. This is all depending on dice rolls. Probability to me dying is very high here. Told ya, one more hit and we would have done it. One more hit, by the way. That fucking crit. No! Hey! Fucking hit me! GG. Oh, good, good, good. No! Oh my god. This is so terrible! Why can't he just move? This might work out in our favor, but he can't kill us. Still. Bollocks. I think we're just gonna go and kill this guy. This guy is obviously in the way. Right. Yeah, it doesn't look like Rage is adding any damage at all in this fight. We can remove it. Let's try with uppercut and see if it helps out. This one seems more powerful, actually. And he gets several of those hits in a row. GG. Those thrusts steals a lot of damage, seriously. Maybe we can use this to our advantage. Did we improve the? No, we did not improve it. We could try to throw in a flaming sword just to see if that helps out. Oh shit! This is bad. This might be a good. Oh shit! No. Shit. Horrible. Horrible. That sucked. I didn't use combo. Did we... No. We didn't save. Right. And this one is not using uppercut. There we go, let's save. Totally pressing the wrong areas, Kappa. Oh man, almost. It kinda looks like his attacks should be able to miss when we fight in that in this elevation. Aha! Okay, cool. It was possible to cheese him. That friggin' greatsword was dangerous. Elevation is the key. GG, we did it. Sparkling. Okay. So that's
the
not...
elements
okay,
are
there we
now
go.
One, and the power of the blade is once again within Talendra. Spirit of the dragon, listen to the song of messenger and take of this flame.
Ah, that guy, the general.
Either with or without it, you are nothing but a dog. Namely, a dog who bites the hand of his master. Well, despite my dramatic entrance, you seem to have the upper hand, Warlock. Both the sword and the heart.
G?
Talos, your master, Gargos. Where is he?
That Talos. Is Gargos.
No, I am not Talos. Look again, Warlock.
Gargos!
He's so
in
accurate.
The flesh, so to speak. My spirit is eternal, and nothing but the heart can destroy it. You certainly couldn't the last time we met. Ah, but look, there it is. The heart itself. And you have it now, don't you? But you don't know how to use it. Harbinger failed. I have no reason to believe that you'll fare any better. Unless, of course, you've grown since we last stood together.
Oh, you'll find I'm full of surprises.
Then surprise me, Warlock. Show me some of Harbinger's legendary power. You have both the heart and messenger after all. So, if only for the sake of the flesh you destroyed, which I might add, I'd grown rather attached to. Let us make our stand and finish it. Right here, right now.
Okay, first I'm gonna run away from you. Secondly, we're gonna save the game. Thirdly, we're gonna put myself here. And we're gonna buff ourselves. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. It might not work as good this time, though. Oh, no. Why did you run up? Oh, man. Oh, great. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Let's see if this is gonna work out. This uppercut is actually pretty powerful, similar to the underhand smash attack. But Gargus doesn't really stand any chance against us at the moment. GG. Unless he can destroy our head or something. GG. He was a lot easier. GG! Gargos is dead! GG. Now we can pick up the gold. The gold. Thank you. I wonder where we're supposed to go now. Oh, the runestone, obviously. Here we go. Whoop whoop. Yeah. Oh. First of all, let's get a potion.
I have created a potion.
Now we should repair our stuff.
My craft is.
There we go. Now we need to go to this person.
Welcome home, soul.
Take.
I should.
Oh, okay. Let's drop those on the ground. Cool.
I should.
Oh, nice. Oh, okay. There we go, leave. Oh, Jesus, we leveled up even more. And there the server died.